Now we slowly climbing to the very top of this world. Together with you, of course, Australia.
The dragon's got a long way to sleep.